clumsy, and I stumble out the door into the sky. Now I am falling through the air. Wind and regret flow through my hair. All I can do right now is stare down at the ocean. Suddenly, there's a ring in my cell phone. I pick it up. It's the angel of death, and he says, "What's up?" I say, "What is it this time?" And he's like, "Well, hello, goodbye, I'll see you in hell." He can be like that sometimes, such a night. So I snicker and say, "I'd love to, but gravity's calling, I've got some falling to do." I'm in a state of shock, but it's something new. I guess it all depends on your point of view. It's true. Yes, I'm falling, but it's taking quite a while. My destination is impending, might as well go out in style. I put my arms up to the skies, whistle a tune and close my eyes, trying to briefly realize perpetual motion. Suddenly, giant tentacles rise from the open sea.